happen that a victim must be found. I've brought a little list, I've brought a little list of society offenders who might well be underground and who never would be missed. They never would be missed. There's weightlifters and bodybuilders, people of that sort. Bank robbers who retire to Spain the minute they get caught. Or those who have the noses pierced, or men who dye their hair. Or people whose chat shows and podcasters everywhere. And customs men who fumbling through your underwear insist that none of them be missed, that none of them be missed. People with pretentious names like Spencer and Randolph and that accompanist, I've got you on the list. All the runners, joggers, walkers, sprinters, people who play golf, they never would be missed, they never would be missed. All waiters who will make you wait, reporters of all kind, reality TV stars who just wiggle their behind, ill-mannered little pop stars who to entertainers cry by wearing fancy jeans and clothes and singing far too high. And you or close observance must be either stone or pissed. I don't think they'd be missed. I'm sure they'd not be missed. There's the people who write letters from the Inland Revenue and the gossip columnist. I've got him on the list. Old critics and comedians and opera singers too. They'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed. Boris Johnson and Farage, they really are the worst. And Arlene Foster too, they need their Brexit bubbles burst. And pesky little editors whose tabloids are the pits, who fill the rag with gossip and with lots of big fake writs. But anyway, I think by now you must have got the gist. They'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed!